Spring is in the air, at least in Texas, and every Texan knows one of the first signs, bluebonnets on the side of the road down the highway. One West Texan admiring our state flower from a different view with a drone. Jason Merrill with Texas Aerial Photography said while traveling through Terra Lingua this weekend, he spotted patches of bluebonnets and wanted to see the site with a view from above. Jason's full bluebonnet drone video posted on our Facebook page. That's KMID Big 2.